place of heaven, you know, where I share a story where I have struggled in my life, and then I get like the letter in a form where it's heaven's perspective. And in that, it showed me that as long as I'm abiding in Jesus and I'm seeking Him, for Him to do His work in me, that He's pleased with me. So in the process of all that painful process, all that experience of rejection and people telling me how bad I am and how I don't measure up, you know, as long as I see Jesus in the process and co-laboring with Him and allowing Him to come to mold me and shape me and conform me to the image of Jesus, that I am being intimate with Him, that I do please Him, and I am being successful with Him. So all that performance is totally like twisted around, and how I understand that with Jesus down the cross to have relationship with us, so that we can love Him. It's not that we obey Him.